Good morning friends, today we will be discussing the family identification of Solanaceae family. The sample specimen plant we kept here in lab is nightshade. You can see the vegetative characteristics of root, stem and leaf, and also the floral parts of the buds as well as the seeds. Still you can see the blooming flower, also the bloomed one, the type of inflorescence, how they are arranged, and also the types of fruits or berries. Thank you.